I took Chewbacca to see the Hulk. Did you guys see the Hulk? It sucked, huh? They talked all kinds of shit about how good the special effects were gonna be, and then it came out and it was like, Who Framed Roger Hulk? And I'll believe that a guy can blow up to 10 times the size of a dude and turn green when he gets pissy. I'll believe that. What I refuse to believe is that the only piece of clothing that stays on is from here to here. What's that shit? Shoes ripped off. They're made of leather. But here made it? He was wearing jeans, and then he became the Hulk, and then they're purple sweatpants. Does jeans get pissed off too? Look, not that I want to see Hulk cock. That's just it, you know. All right, I'm lying. I do want to see Hulk cock. I gotta know if it's green or purple, so I can sleep at night. A friend of mine was trying to tell me that Mr. Rogers was a sniper in Vietnam. I looked it up. It's true. He had tattoos about it up and down his arms, but you'd never know it because he always wore blue shirts and they were always buttoned to the hand and he juggled his shoes to distract you. But he was a sniper and he was hell of good at it because he'd make models of the attack area and send trolley through to check shit out. That was his secret. They're old buddies from Nam, him and Trolley. That's where they met. Hey, Trolley, you want to be on my TV show? Still having the nightmares? That's a sad trolley. I don't like watching TV during the day. It makes me feel like shit for even being at home. The commercials, they make you feel bad. It's always like, do you need a degree? Is it about time you got your GED? Were you injured in a motorcycle wreck? You must have been injured, right? Why else would you be sitting on your ass at 3 o'clock in the afternoon watching Judge Judy? I was watching that show Queer Eye for the Straight Guy. You guys seen that show? That's a good show. I don't think they're helping the guy through any homophobia. Because they're buying him shit. Of course he's gonna be cool. He's on TV and they're buying him shit. I'd let the Klan rearrange my apartment. I would. I'd get my free sheets and shut the hell up. I'll be on Nazi Eye for the half-Asian guy. I would, and I'd clean up.